It's me again. I just wanted to talk to you about one last book before I sign off for spring break. I am outside in one of my favorite reading spots. It's a windy day, so my hair is going to be all over the place. But I'm outside at my fire pit. It's a nice sunny spot to be in the winter time when it's cold, but the sun's still out and I can stay warm, but I love reading out here. So the book that I read and finished just 2 days ago is called Here in the Real World. And so this is a story about an 11 and a half year old boy, actually 11 and three quarters years old, a boy named Ware. And for various reasons, his parents have decided that he is not old enough to stay home by himself in the summer. So he is going to go spend the summer with his grandmother, which is great for him because he's not the most social kid and he enjoys being around some of the older folks, but something happens to his grandmother, and so she has to have a hip replacement, and he has to go to basically like a full-day summer camp called Rec at the recreation center, and it's just so not his speed. He doesn't enjoy the kids. He doesn't enjoy the activities. Well, he's climbing a tree one day and he discovers that there is a girl about his age in the lot next door who's basically building a garden. And so throughout the summer, he and she kind of build the garden together. He kind of thinks of it as a castle because he lives in this like fantasy, you know, he's really into fantasy and castles and knights and things like that. And she keeps saying, you know, here in the real world, because she doesn't have a safety net. She doesn't come from a good home. She doesn't have somebody there that's going to feed her regular meals. So they come from two very different lives. But they kind of reach an understanding, and there's obviously some conflict in the story. And he begins to see her things from her perspective, and she begins to see things that maybe there are caring people in the world. So I looked on Sara before I made this video. It is not available very widely. There's only, I think you could get the audio version of it right now if you wanted to listen to it, which is always nice. But if you wanted to read it, I think there's only one copy available, but you can put it on hold. Hopefully you'd have it in 2 weeks.